all yours. Good luck.
Hello.
Hello.
How are you?
Scared.
Don't be scared. Simon does bite, but don't be scared.
Okay.
All right. What's your name?
Alice Frednum.
And how old are you, Alice?
I'm 28.
28, and you're from where?
Hertfordshire.
Do you have a day job?
I'm a beauty therapist.
Okay. Have you brought anyone with you today?
No.
No? So your family don't know that you're here?
No, I didn't tell anyone because I just thought I'd rather just go it alone, and then if I'm not successful, I don't have to admit that to anyone.
Whenever you're ready. Good luck.
Okay. Thanks.
Stage fright is something I've battled with. I'm just trying to take each minute as it comes. Someone says no, it's like, for me, it's like, you're not good enough. That's where I think most of the like nervousness comes from, is that, I, you know, that people say no. I really want to succeed because I feel like I'm failing myself more than anything. I want to prove to everybody I'm here for something more than what they maybe thought.
For your voice is like liquid gold. You have such an authentically beautiful voice. You look amazing.
Oh.
you could sing the phone book. I absolutely love you, and I love your voice, and I also love the fact that you actually don't even know how good you are. Wow.
I have to say, that was the most mesmerizing, sultry, sexy performance. And I fell in love with you.
Alice, why are you crying?
I just don't think I ever expected this kind of response. It was like my dream, and now it's just happened.
When you sing, you're like a goddess. It's incredible. World class.
Sniveling everywhere.
I think Deck fancies you a little bit, doesn't he?
More than a little bit.
So, Alice, and nobody knows you're here today?
No, because I just didn't want to let anyone down, so I thought I'd just come by myself.
It was simply beautiful.
Thank you so
much.
And
you've let no one down.
Thank you.
OK, we're going to vote. David.
I can't wait to hear you sing again. It's a yes.
It's a yes from me too.
Yes.
Thank you.
Simon, yes or no?
Oh, let me think about this. Alice, what is it, Fredenham? Fredenham?
Like Debenhams, Fredenham.
Alice Fredenham. I want to remember this name, the day I met Alice Fredenham, because I think you're so special.
Oh, wow.
This is the easiest yes I've given throughout the whole competition.
Where do I go now?
Go and see Deb, because he can't wait to see you. Incredible.
Oh my God!
Well
done. My God! That was tremendous!
She was amazing.
Come here, you had nothing to worry about whatsoever.
Oh,
well done.
How do you
feel
now?
I'm going to sleep so well tonight.
Brilliant.
Well done.
That you dare to dream really do come true.
Hello.
Hello.
What's your name?
My name is Aliki. And I'm 29.
And tell me a little bit about yourself.
I've been singing ever since I was a little baby. This has been my dream. I just can't believe I'm here today.
And do you think you can win this show?
I will do my best. I've always learned to fight through different circumstances I've gone through.
Like what, Aliki?
A few years ago, I was diagnosed with focal encephalitis.
What's that?
It's an inflammation of the brain, which meant that I couldn't speak, read, write, walk.
Wow.
My mum would do everything for me. She would feed me, bathe me, and...
Aliki had just finished her first year at university. Life was just starting for her, and within the first 2 weeks of her being back from uni, her speech was starting to slur. She was getting confused about simple tasks. We started to realise that something was going terribly wrong. We went to seek the doctor's advice, and she was diagnosed with encephalitis. It was a very frightening time. She couldn't walk. She couldn't feed herself. It was really like everything that she'd known had been rubbed away. The doctors really couldn't say to us, don't worry, she'll be fine, because they really didn't know if she would be. It was heartbreaking. She didn't want to believe that this is how things were going to be. There was one night, it was just me and Aliki in the hospital room, so I just started to hum songs that Adelaide had enjoyed since she was very young. And all of a sudden, you just heard this wonderful, clear humming coming from Aliki, and she just could remember all the tunes, which was absolutely amazing. It was just a sign. It was a very gradual recovery. But she's a very strong young lady. Music's just been such a big part of her, and the fact that she could respond to music when she was so very, very poorly, I think that's made it an extra special part of her life. I'm very proud of Aliki. She deserves the world, and I hope she gets it, I really do.
I wish you the best of luck.
Thank you.
Goodness me, I can't imagine what your mum must be thinking, because that's practically an anthem for her. The words bring me back to life, hear my voice. It was amazing. So congratulations.
Thank you.
David?
When you came on, I thought, I hope your voice is as beautiful as how you look, and it was. It was incredible.
You're inspiring so many people, you will, and I'm so glad you came here today.
Oh, thank you ever so much, thank you.
Simon?
Well, you just have a natural talent, Aliki, you know? That lyric was so poignant. And there's something about your energy, Aliki, which is just incredible. Let me
see beneath your beautiful.
It's a yes.
Amanda?
Yes, absolutely yes.
Thank you.
I love you, it's a yes. Simon?
Well, let me tell you. You've got four yeses, congratulations.
brilliant.
Thank you.
She's amazing.
There's something special about her.
Good for you. Well done.
Thank
and you,
you
got
ever
great,
so much.
Great comments from the judges. Really lovely comments from the judges. And we'll be seeing you again.
Yes.
Yes. Well done.
Well done. Following your mum. Congratulations.
Hello.
Hello.
Emma. I've gone through to the second
she
round.
She made it.
Oh my God, I've been waiting all the time.
Hello, Suti.
Hi.
What's your name?
Amy.
Amy, where are you from?
Malta.
Malta?
Yeah.
Oh, lovely.
Are you actually Maltese?
Yes, but I've got my family here. I've got my grandmother who is from Manchester.
I was going to say you've got a northern accent.
Yeah.
Okay, brilliant. And are you all right?
Bit nervous.
You're a bit nervous. How old are you?
Just turned 16.
Okay. Who did you bring with you?
My father, my mother, my brother.
On a scale of 1 to 10, how nervous are you feeling right now?
About a 9, I think.
What are you doing today?
Going to be singing.
Okay. And how long have you been singing for?
About 3 years with musicals and other songs.
Okay. And is that something you want to go on to do?
Yes.
Okay, fantastic.
All right, good luck.
Thank you.
She looks so nervous.
Dollar, dollar.
What's your name?
My name's Becky O'Brien.
And how old are you, Becky?
I'm 34.
Are you married? Children?
I'm divorced and I have 5 children.
Five?
Oh my God!
who are out there somewhere, guys. Hi.
So what is it you're going to do for us today?
I'm going to do what I think I do best and sing for you today.
Okay. Why Britain's Got Talent?
My oldest son, Jack, who's now 11, said to me last year while we were watching Britain's Got Talent, "Mum, you're really good at singing. Why don't you get up there and do it?" His words were actually, "Why don't you show Simon Cowell how it's done?"
He didn't mention David.
No, but he loves your books.
Oh, well, thank you very much, yeah. Why have you waited this long to do something like this?
When I had my children, my focus shifted, especially when I had my twins, because they were born 2.5 months early. And for me, it was time to focus on them. And unfortunately, I was in a really abusive marriage.
Whoa.
So I'm out of that now.
Good.
And I'm here.
Okay, well, good luck.
Thank you so much. Here goes.
And such a fitting song, and you've got this amazing talent that is just stunning.
Wow, Becky, I fell in love with you even before you started singing.
Thank you.
Your voice is, it's like it's from a different era. Your children must be so proud.
I hope so.
Fantastic audition.
Thank you.
Show where people's dreams come true, and I really, really think that you deserve a break because it was an amazing performance.
Thank you. Thanks so much.
Wow. I was not expecting that. Your voice is so beautiful, so authentic. It was just so emotional. This is why we love making this show, is to find people like you. And that was your moment, and you took it, and it was fantastic.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Thank God Jack said to you last year, come and audition for Britain's Got Talent.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, Jack. So we're going to vote. I'm going to kick this off with a big, fat yes.
Thank you.
Becky, it's a huge yes from me.
Thank you so much.
It's a yes from me.
Thank you.
You know what's coming, Becky. Four yeses. Congratulations. Hello. What's your name, my love?
Rachel Wooding.
And how old are you, Rachel?
I'm 37.
Do you have a day job?
Well, at the minute, I'm a mum. Right. I've got a little girl who's 11 months.
Aww.
Before, I was a singer in musical theatre.
OK. And what's the biggest role you played?
I did We'll Rock You Here.
Oh, wow.
Which meant I...
What did you play?
Scaramouche.
Have you got an itchy leg?
No, I'm not.
What's going on?
Absolutely nothing happening at all. Awkward. Before I was a mum, I used to be a singer performer in musicals. In 2014, literally did my last show, went on my honeymoon, got pregnant on my honeymoon, and the rest is history. My little girl, Emmy, she's 11 months. She's brilliant. The littlest thing gives you this huge high. She'll just say a word like, I don't know, shlangla. And I go, oh, she said shlangla. She's amazing.
Check out this.
What's this?
This is my child's dummy that is in my back pocket.
For good luck.
No.
Oh.
Totally forgot.
Oh.
Just shoved it in my back pocket. There's all sorts in my back pocket. Come to Britain's Got Talent because I want to sing again. Before, in the past, I've been cast in a role and then playing somebody else. But I want to perform as me. This is like asking them not to like you as an actress, as you as a person. And, you know, I want them to like me.
So why are you nervous, Rachel?
Oh, I know people say this, but, like, having a baby, I'm the same person, but it does change it. It's like, I'm still me, but I'm not.
You're more tired.
I'm exhausted.
Okay, well, good luck.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why. I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds said to say hello. I started to cry. I started to cry. Every place we ever you is left behind.
just give in. But I know that I can't live in this pain, with this feeling of regret. All this wishful thinking gets me nowhere. I can't stay. Everywhere I wanna be, I wanna see you there.
Congratulate you. There's something so winning about you. You're such a lovely person.
Thank you.
You really took us to the place that we all want to go to when we listen to music. We all felt something. It was wicked.
You're a naturally gregarious, charming person, and you made me feel very vulnerable, and you moved me, and it was just a wonderful performance. It was gorgeous.
Thank you.
Well done.
Rachel, when you sang, there was something which I call the perfect silence, which means that everyone literally is focused on you. This was the most beautiful version of this song I've ever heard.
I just kept on thinking throughout that, that you could be singing that song, exactly that performance, at the Royal Variety performance. It was absolutely faultless.
I'm blown away.
But we're going to vote. Rachel, I adore you. It's a yes.
Thank you.
Massive yes from me.
Thank you very much.
It's a yes from me. Well done.
Thank you.
You got four big fat yeses.